Is the feminist movement a working out of the feminine principle? I would say it should be. Unfortunately, sometimes it is not. It is sometimes, that is really answered by the problem of the animus. The feminine movement, if run by the animus, is destroying femininity. And unfortunately, there is quite a lot of that, that animus-possessed women lead feminist movement. And by that, destroy the very purpose for which they fight. They destroy their own aim. While if women would do it in their truly feminine way, I think they wouldn't need so much movement. They could just sit and have a tremendous effect by sitting. Sit firm.